600 years ago, there was a royal.
Yeah, I want to.
And she fell for her bodyguard. Imagine that.
And nothing comes close.
They started this epic, earth-shattering affair. Quietly, secretly.
To the way that I need you.
And they would write the most romantic.
I wish I could feel.
Aching love letters.
Your skin. And I want you.
I write them in a hollowed out book.
From somewhere within.
The only way to survive any of this
feels like there's oceans between me and you.
Is to choose
once now. Again.
I think you've made your point.
What point?
We hide our emotions under the surface and try.
Are you jealous?
But it feels like there's options.
You're goddamn right, I was jealous. I just spent the last 12 hours watching a bunch of douchebags hit on my... I want to be with you. You know I do, but I can never be sanctioned. I've done what I've done, but they'll hold it against you, and that's not okay.
It's okay to be happy and to want someone who makes your heart race. You deserve to have whatever you want, whoever you want.
Same.
Every time I enter this library, I look inside for a letter of my own.
We hide our emotions under the surface and try to pretend. But it feels like there's options.
It's not fair to you to ask you to have to settle for someone you'd have to hide from the world.
Who says I'd be settling? I just want him to want to be exclusive.
I'm here. Because of you.
Jasper has to admit that he wants me, and only me, before I can say the slightest thing about wanting him.
There is only you.
Jasper.
Please forgive me.
I've decided to forgive you.
For what?
All of it. Jasper. Don't give up on me.
I won't. Ever. You take some breath away from that.
Maybe you should try writing that down sometime.